Cause I just wanna look good for you.
Good morning, where am I? I'm Crystal.
And I'm Saida.
We're here to run our news.
Now please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tomorrow's weather is cloudy with a high of 68.
If you are interested in finding more about Michigan youth and government and attending the October 12th trip, please see Mr. Iosa in room 43413.
Stay Woke Club will hold its next meeting. Okay, I'm sorry, but Joe, you have to move. I can't see anything.
Okay, now continue.
No. Okay, next meeting on Monday, October 12th, is Mrs. Davis's room, Mott 3. There is no meeting on Monday, October 5th. Our next topics are the dress code and club t-shirts. Everyone is welcome.
The athletic entrance will be closed at the first hour. You in North House, door 20. Do not have your parents drop you off at the athletic entrance. Use the front of the building.
Now here's a video on senior headshots. Senior headshot, here you go.
I'm sorry, you're too late.
What do you mean?
They were due by October 22nd.
What's wrong, Alina?
I turned in my headshots, but they were too late.
You should have turned them in on time.
Yeah.
That's why I'm
giving
the yearbook and you're not.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what you get.
Yeah, Alina.
What do you mean?
College visits open to juniors and seniors. Seniors can sign up for 5 visits and juniors can sign up for 3 visits.
Grand Valley State University, 8:45 a.m., October 5th in the school cafeteria. Central Michigan University, 1:45 p.m., October 6th in the school cafeteria.
Picture retake is Thursday, October 8th in the media center from 8 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. You must bring in your complete picture packet that you purchased in order to get your picture taken.
Students who registered after school started and had their pictures taken in either West House or South House should go down to get their pictures taken by Life Touch so their picture will be in the yearbook.
Also, any teachers who did not get their picture taken, please come down during your prep so that your picture will be in the yearbook.
That's it for your Marauder News.
The varsity hockey team is now having conditioning skates. We still have openings for all positions, including goalie. If you are interested in playing varsity hockey for your school, please go to the office and get signed up and get the contact information sheet. All experienced players are eligible, 9th grade through 12th grade.
Boys soccer home game against Lance Cruz, JV at 4 varsity at 5:30. Congratulations to the varsity football team for winning our homecoming game against Port Huron. The score was 18-13. Thank you for everyone for coming and supporting. They have an away game at Stevenson at 7 this Friday. That's it for your Marauder Sports.